Caleb, you're up.
Hey, y'all. My question is to you, Gervase. What was your big game-changing move?
I think my biggest move in the game was voting out Aris. I know everybody thinks Tyson makes a move, but here's the thing with my playing style. I was never the target. Yes, I wanted Tyson to seem like he was pulling the trigger on all these moves because they wanted to vote out who? Tyson. I think that's genius. He's taking all the heat. But a lot of the moves that happened in this game came from me.
No, I appreciate it. Monica, for me, I feel like you just have that perfect persona about you, and, you know, I'm going to have something from you. Be vulnerable. Tell me something instead of from up here. I need you to answer from in here. You know, like, from the heart.
Here's me. My whole life has been about Brad and 9 years in the NFL. And I want this. It's never, ever, ever in the last 21 years, one day, been about me. And today it is. And I'm proud of me. I don't know if you all are proud of me or not. I haven't had a friend out here. I felt like I've been the lonely heart from the minute Brad walked out that door. And I stayed, and I fought, and I said, what is your goal here, woman? And it is to get to the end. And it's not to just get to the end, it's to get to the end and win and have some sort of badge of honor or moniker to me other than Brad's wife and ranks judge and honors mom. And that's why I'm here.
I appreciate it. Good luck, you guys.
Thanks, Caleb.
Thanks, Caleb.